first impression of Glenn? Well, Glenn always has a smile on, very, very personable, always saying, you know, hello. When we met today, you know, great big hug. He's a very friendly and amicable person.
No, Glenn's he's an all-around good guy. Like, he's very much a part of the community, and business-wise, he's got many ventures there, I guess.
And I was on my way to work, and a deer came up out of the ditch. Didn't have time to react, and ended up striking the deer. Got out to assess the damages and make sure everything was okay. As soon as I was getting out of the vehicle, Glenn pulled up. Glenn was following me on his way to Heartland as well to come to work, and I called 911, and as me and Glenn were talking about the accident, the vehicle caught on fire. So Glenn, while I'm on the phone with 911, Glenn is searching in his vehicle for, you know, bottles of water, anything to put the fire out. He managed to put it out. The vehicle catches back on fire, the motor area. Meanwhile, there is a logging truck that went by, and we're both flagging this logging truck down to see if he had a fire extinguisher. Luckily, he did, and Glenn was able to put the fire out. It was raining, and my kids were panicking, so Glenn was also nice enough to put my children in his vehicle while we were waiting for, you know, emergency services to arrive. I think it would have been a more chaotic or more disastrous if Glenn hadn't come along when he did.
The car could have caught on fire and could have exploded, or God knows what, really. I mean, it was an unfortunate thing to happen, but a fortunate thing to have somebody like Glenn there at the same time.
Congratulations, Glenn, on winning 2017 APTA's Good Samaritan Award. Well deserved.